Sobrang kinis ng mukha mo. Hello, it's Lolly. Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to be reviewing this cake foundation by Features and Shape. If you want to know my thoughts about this product, please keep on watching. Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lollipop. What I got was medium tan, and when you look at it, obviously, it is a bit darker than my skin tone, but we made it work. So these retails for 500 pesos, and you're going to get 20 grams of the product when you buy it. It has a mirror, and of course, the foundation is over here. So without further ado, let's find out how strong this cake foundation is. Let's go to the application. So I'm going to use a wet sponge. Hindi siya damp, ha? Wet talaga siya. And then, here's my foundation. Okay, the shade is definitely darker. Sobrang mukha siyang plakadong-plakado talaga. Kahit isang beses pa lang siya nalalagay. Very smooth na yung finish niya dito. Medyo nakikita ko pa ng konti yung veins. So, patunga ko ng isa pa. So, ayan na siya. Medyo gusto ko siya. The problem is, it's not my shade, but we'll make it work. So, ayan na siya, guys. Medyo wet pa siya, so we're going to let it set first. So, titingnan ko kung ano mangyayari. Kasi kanina, nung ginagawa ko yung left side, yung right side, medyo natutuyo na siya. And, nagbabago na yung color niya. Medyo nagiging a little bit lighter. Kaya, so far, you can really see na meron nakapatong sa'yo na foundation kasi talagang okay yung pagka full coverage niya. So, I'll let it set first and then I'll finish the rest of my face and then I'll get back to you. Alright guys, so I'm done with my makeup. In fairness naman sa kanya, medyo nag-blend din siya sa color ng skin ko. When applying the makeup, it's really smooth. Sobrang kinis ng mukha mo. The problem is, you know that there's foundation. It's not heavy naman on the face. And since it's wet, tapos nag-dry na siya sa skin mo, so para siya naging semento sa balat. So whenever I move my nose, na parang ganyan, you can feel tightness sa part na yun. And let's see how long wearing this foundation is. So let's do the wear test! Alright guys, so after 7 hours, this is how my face looks like. So I'm going to be blotting it muna para papakita sa inyo kung gaano karaming oil yung makukuha natin. Alright guys, so this is the amount of oil that I got from my face. Hindi siya masyadong marami actually. It all concentrated dito sa side ng nose ko. Tapos meron din siyang konting transfer. So now for my final thoughts, para sa price niya, it retails for 500 pesos, so for the amount that you're going to get, I think that the price is reasonable naman. Next is the application. It's easy to apply. Of course, you just need a sponge and you have to wet it. For the coverage, I'll give this 5 pops since umabot talaga siya kahit first layer pa lang, full coverage talaga siya. As in, just adding a little bit more can really hide your veins. For the packaging, since it's a cake foundation, hindi kayo mag-aalala na may matatapon kasi walang liquid. You can really bring it kasi para lang siyang compact powder. For the longevity, I'm going to give this 5 pops as well. Kasi this one, walang caking na naganap. Nung nag-oil up siya, medyo nabawasan lang dito sa side na to. But it's okay kasi it's normal naman. Overall, I really recommend this foundation. You should try it kung hindi pa kayo nakakatry ng cake foundation. Feeling ko mas madikit siya sa mukha since you wet it and then para siya nagiging semento. So that's it. If you have any questions, just leave it in the comment box below. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Also, click the bell button beside it so you'll get notified whenever I upload a new video. I'll see you next time and don't forget, smile! There's always a reason to be happy. Bye!
Boom, 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 boom.